What's up, guys? How's everybody doing? Welcome back to my channel. Once again, you're with Ben. Just do it. And today I have a challenge. It's called a 1,000 squats challenge. The reason for is because I did 500 before and I didn't get a chance to time it. But this time I'm going to time it and also push myself and see how much more I can go. And after all, this is all about pushing ourselves, and this is what I'm doing right here, right now. So let's get into the workout and have some fun. Hey guys, a quick tip. When you're coming back up, just remember to push with your heels as you go back up. It might not seem like it, but I am doing it. You want to push back with your heels, not your toes. And sometimes it's a mental thing. You have to get yourself into that mental stage where you're doing it the proper way. Just keep in mind and push with your heels on your way up. Right here, I was just having fun, bugging out. Learn to laugh at yourself and have fun. Because if you don't have fun, then you're not gonna wanna work out. Make it fun. Who cares what people think? Hey, no cheating. I said no weights. What's up, guys? Right here, I was peeling an orange for my son because he felt like eating an orange. So I was doing the orange squat peeling. Hey guys, just remember the stretch during your exercise or before or in between. It's always good to stretch. What's up, guys? Right here, I was feeling so good. I was feeling the music. I was into myself. just enjoying the workout the way it should be. Hey, remember, a family that works out together, stay together. Right, Ari? Say yes. Good. What's up, guys? Okay, right here, I completed the first 500, and I was saying, after doing this 500, I feel good, I feel stronger. I feel badass, I feel cool. Shoot, let me put my glasses on and get the other five. Meanwhile, my daughter, running around with toilet paper playing games, had it all over the floor. And I'm over here doing my cool squats with my shades on, with toilet paper stuck on my feet. But it's all good. It's all part of the workout. Just do it. What's up, guys? As you guys see here, the wife's on the way to work.
and kiss my baby goodbye. How if you were with the big man and my son's all in the mix. The thing is, I didn't edit none of that. I wanted to show you guys. There's a lot going on. There's going to be a lot of interruption or distraction sometimes in your lives. But, you know, there's still no excuses. You still have to find a way to do what you got to do. You still have to find a way to be healthy, to stay healthy, to keep exercising. Because at the end of the day, you're doing it for you, not for anyone else. It's all about you. So if you really want it, you know, you can make it. You could do it. I truly, strongly believe that you can do it. Because I can. And I'm doing it. You know, with family, friends, and all the interruption. You could use that in a positive way. And you can do it. And it can be done. And if you do it, the people around you see you doing it, they're going to want to work out. So they're going to want to exercise. They're going to want to follow. Plus, it's a good thing. It's a great thing to follow someone that's doing the right thing.
Then the laptop feels heavy. But gotta do it. Just do it.
Hey, I also like to say that I love working out with all my kids, and I love working out with them. And I love when they just all over me while I'm working out, even when sometimes, you know, they kind of, you know, interrupting you from working out. But I use them to work out, yeah. I make them part of the weight. I'm picking them up. I'm putting them down. I'm just enjoying them. So you should too. Don't let that stop you as a distraction. Use that in a positive way. And you too will have fun working out or doing whatever it is that you do. But we're coming to the end of the video. I just like to say love, peace, and keep squatting. Oh, and if you haven't done it yet, like, comment, subscribe. And all comments are welcome. Peace.